Many, many people who are deserving of this. I would also recognize Keith O'Neill, where you at, Keith? Back there, and Jeremy Bills, and Shane Reynolds were also nominated for this. But Jeremy and Shane are state officers, and Keith is a chapter commander, so they're not eligible. It was a close race, and it could have been any one of these three. They've all done an excellent job. They push, and they don't even only push themselves, but by pushing themselves, they set an example for everybody else. Of course, they're killing me because I feel like I have to outdo everybody. But there can only be one winner.
This year's CMM proudly recognizes Jason Odom of Rankin County.